Philippine President Rodrigo Duterte says he would send the country's former president Fidel Ramos to China for talks of the territorial disputes in the South China Sea. Duterte reiterated that war was not an option and that he wanted to pursue bilateral talks with China to resolve maritime disputes. Ramos acknowledged Duterte's request but has yet to confirm whether he will make the trip to Beijing. Ramos served as the president of the Philippines from 1992 to 1998.